joining us here at Parentology Plus. I am Joy Soto, and I'm a hands-on mom to a very energetic bunch of five. It is very important for Gian and I to sit down and just enjoy a home-cooked meal. It's actually become one of our favorite bonding moments as a family. Because of that, I am very mindful when it comes to the food choices, especially for my kids. There are so many options to choose from that sometimes it can get very, very confusing. Don't worry, because we invited a nutrition expert to help us know more about proper diet for our kids to make sure we are giving them only the best. So let's all meet Ms. Aleli Magtibay. Hi, Ms. Aleli.
Hi, Joy.
Hi, everyone.
How important is it to eat together as a family?
Very important.
Studies have shown that families who eat together, they get to influence their kids more to be healthy.
I think us parents should always take the initiative to learn what we eat, what vitamins and minerals our food have, because that can also encourage our kids to eat the right food. What's caught is taught. So if your kids see you eat more vegetables, and I think they also follow.
That's the importance of modeling and reinforcing that we were talking about.
Yeah, you really need to model what you eat. Thank you, Ms. Aleli. That was very insightful. Now it's your turn to create the best food choices for your kids. We have an activity for you, so see you guys later.